Hey, what do you hear? What do you say? My Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, Google Plus, your sister's ass, the Pony Express, Vic DiBattista here. Well, 60 years ago today, I was born in Brooklyn, New York. Yep. It was a major snowstorm, worse than the blizzard we just had. And Governor Rockefeller declared a state of emergency, and you couldn't go out. But my father took out his Pontiac and drove me. Well, actually, yes, me and my mother to the hospital on Kings Highway, and that's where it all started, folks. And I know a lot of people are going to wish me a happy birthday. That's not the point of this video, because I got to be honest, whenever I see birthday notices on Facebook, I go, are these people for real? Come on, I'm 60 years old, I'm not a baby. It's okay, folks, but thanks anyway. The reason for this video, it's my viewpoint about the feelings I have turning 60. You know, when I was a teenager, turning 20 was a big thing. When I was 20, turning 30 was a big thing. When I was 30, turning 40, so on, 50, so on. But 60, wow, I don't know. The thing is, I feel great. Never felt better. I feel like the same way I felt when I was 18. Other than hair growing out of my ears and my nose and on my back and pissing in the middle of the night and pulling muscles in my sleep, I've never felt better in my life. 60 years old, I don't know. I know they say it's just a number. 60 is the new 50. I don't know. In 4 years, I could sing that Beatles song. Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? But let's not rush it. 60 years old. It is what it is. You got to enjoy life. What are you going to do? Sit, worry about getting old? We're on this planet in a very short time. You got to take advantage every day. Live every day like it's your last, because you never know what tomorrow brings. That's why this pandemic and all this other nonsense that's going on, you just gotta enjoy life. It's too short. Keep away from the news. It consumes you. Surround yourself with positive people. Eat right. Exercise. Go for a walk. You want to smoke? Smoke. But limit yourself. Everything in moderation. Hey, look. I do a little do-do-do-do now and then. I have a glass of red wine every other Sunday. Everything in moderation. And you could eat. You just don't eat like an animal every day. You got three fucking assholes. You could eat once a week. Eat like an animal. But you got to take care of yourself most of the time, especially now. The older you get, you can't have any underlying conditions with this shit going on. Anyway, for those of you out there who are about to turn 60, who have turned 60, it's all up here. It's all how you feel over here and in here. And that's that. I'll talk to you soon.